going to be dark soon.
Hello. Were you ringing me?
Yes, I was, Yvonne.
Do you think I could take my phone out? We're up to his belly.
Yeah.
Dad wants to know why you spend half an hour in the water up there when he's trying to video you. Well, do you want us to walk out there?
It's too dark now. It is.
Come on, Kieran, we walk out here and show them how brave our animals are. Then you can give them a pat.
And Hector, like, jumped. And Joseph fell over and just ran into the water. He's going to jump. He's going to jump.
Yes. You're kind.
Nice moustache, Chuck. Sorry, should we get on?
Yeah.
Okay. My boots are a bit wet.
Hard inside.
Just a tad. You'll be fine. Oh, we love them. It's lovely today.
You dry the sandals today?
Dry what?
Sandals.
Our sandals dry. It's only me that's wet.
Good man.
Do something mad.
With your hands on them.
Okay.
Are you gonna go off for your chat or what? Yeah, I'll have to go. I love that sound, yeah.
kills it, right?
Yeah, she's brilliant in riding, but if you turn him and he sees the horse gone away, he's gone. And she's a natural in riding. She was jumping in, she was like, 90, intermediate. She did the, what you call it, the shot jumping in Mulling Hard. It was huge. And there was only, I think, two players, and it was like
and he just walking back there.
What's happening?
I just like tell them to walk them up and walk them back this time just so that they don't associate it with downtown.
Have you thought it? Yeah,
he wanted to gallop back.
Yeah, I saw him.
I think if you just let his reins go long, then he's like, oh, we relaxed then.
Yeah.
Okay, Billy boy.
Time to go home,
Yvonne. Time to go home. It's night time.
Okay.
Night.
Bye. Bye. Off you go.